3 kilometer from this place, but we have pray for protection. We have given out, I think we have given out 500 or 600 Bible here. And we have tons of Bibles here, but we are not finished. We have this night to give out. But I will say that please pray for Spain. And Gospel Writers, CMA, and Coverbox, they make very good work. They have a very nice stand here. The first time they have been here on this motorcycle meeting. And here are people here tonight, will be a party with music. And please pray for revival in Spain. Please pray for the bikers. Please pray for the prisoners. We also will give out these Bibles in prison in Spain. But also pray for the next edition, 10,000 biker Bibles in Spain. We hope that we can go on the biggest motorcycle meetings in Spain next year. We need 10,000 biker Bibles. And we need to help another, all the different clubs in Europe. We will stay together. We will take Spain for Jesus. And we know a long time ago, this was a big place also that the Muslims would like to take this country. But we need to see that really revival here. And many people who will know Jesus Christ as Savior, not just to go to church or something. That they need to have the Savior in the heart, Jesus Christ. We pray for that, real revival. We pray for real Holy Spirit fire to fall down on the people in Spain. We need to see Spain really revival. Many will be saved coming to Jesus Christ. That is my prayer, and I hope that it's your prayer. Together we can do that. Together we can take Europe for Christ. Together we can take Spain for Jesus. That is the time now. We don't know how long time we have. We just know now we have the time. Thank you very much for all that you have done. Bye.
City on fire. Oh yeah. At first I thought the continue.